Should we take this on Shark Tank? It's called the Kraken. Check it out. Hook it on the bottom of the can, crack it in. And you just pop the tab and chug. The design is ultra portable. It's basically a beer bong that fits in your pocket. Kraken's patent pending flexible design allows it to fit on any size can. And it's built incredibly tough so that it's nearly impossible to break. Do you think the sharks would invest?